the mysterious fox of Fox Hollow. He doesn't have many friends. He hides in the forest behind a big rock. He sniffs with his nose in the wind. And you'll never see him, there's no need to look. He'll hide in the grass or he'll hide in a bush. Sometimes he will run and jump over a log, for he is afraid of your dog. The mysterious fox of Fox Hollow. He plays with a foxy old bunch. He comes out at night to steal chickens, and someday he might eat your lunch. You'll never see him, there's no need to look. He'll hide in the grass or he'll hide in a bush. Sometimes he will run and jump over a log, for he is afraid of your dog. The mysterious fox of Fox Hollow. You ask me how I know, though I've never seen him one day at the barn. I saw his tracks in the snow, four of them, and you'll never see him, there's no need to look. He'll hide in the grass or he'll hide in a bush. Sometimes he will run and jump over a log, for he is afraid of your dog.